summit, there's actually a tunnel for them. They go underneath us. They're on this side, they go underneath us, and then pop out on the north side of the interstate. This is Interstate 90. So I've made it to Montana. Well, I've been to Montana, I should say. Took just a whole bunch of pictures coming down through the valley about down there. I didn't want to eat up the video. And I noticed my last video clip finally uploaded. Should be part 4. I need to go in there and change it. I couldn't do it earlier. Didn't have a signal. But there's the railroad tracks. Single main line, of course. I'm not sure. I think it's probably single going through the tunnel, too, underneath the interstate. Just thought I'd shoot a little video here. I caught a train one day coming up. And then on the other side, actually, I caught another train going down. Doesn't look like there's one today unless there's something further up. This video I'm shooting now will probably bring the storage back up to full. And 47 degrees up here. A lot of houses out here. Some way up in the tree line, most others are down here in the low hills. Let's see what we got. Oh, that's where I'm thinking. There's the bear exhibit. I knew there was a bear exhibit. I couldn't remember where, but if this is the exit 319 off of I-90. See grizzly bears. Exit now. That's the grizzly bear exhibit right there inside that, I think. I'm assuming. That's where everybody's going. Anyway. I got the cruise set about 60, and I'm not worrying. I'm just driving along. Said I had about 2 hours to my stopping point for the day. Let's see, that's 12 o'clock out here right now. There's a little snow up here. I see over here yonder, along the right of way, the river tracks, and on that little hill there. But yet there's nothing up on top, so. That's getting sunshine right there. It should melt, but it's not. Let's see. I need to fix my... I thought it was straight, but I guess it's not. Hang on. Well, I made it straight a little bit. A little more straight. I just turned the camera a bit. The mounting bracket, or not the bracket, but the mounting head. So right now, there's the tunnel is underneath us for the train tracks. And like I said, they'll come out over here on the north side. Didn't realize there was a two-lane blacktop going over the top either. Oh, hey, there's a couple of trains down here on the... They must have a passing siding. Chugging away, I see cream and green. You're not gonna be able to see it, but I see cream and green on one of those locos. BNSF, cream and green, and BNSF pumpkins. So one's loaded. The loaded one's going up. The empty's coming down. Oh, coming back from Powder River Basin. Yeah, I guess you can see that. of them on the tail end. And the other one's got a city rail on the lead. Good thing I stayed in it. I thought they were done. And the car behind me didn't like that. Hey, they were working on the... Somebody was working on a broke down vehicle. Three on the tail. Let's see, there was three on the lead, three on the tail. There might have been a couple in the middle we didn't see. Fishing with Grizzly Whiskers. I need to go check him out one of these days. Oh. Hey, sorry, buddy. Trying to take pictures without vehicles in them. Other than mine, of course. The front end of it, at least. But since we're on an interstate now, it's going to be hard. exits. Did see a bear or a moose or elk